and my family, especially my granddaughter. Why do I say it? I say it for the young women that sit here. It's possible to be a scientist and a beloved family member. Look what she wrote here. The grandma of the year is Ada Yonath. There is no year. I asked her, why there is no year? She said, every year you have to re-prove yourself. So they love me, but they are also very demanding. Please, young ladies, go into science. It's a lot of fun, even without prizes. And that's what happened to me.
Thank you very much.